非凡英语。
Hello， 大家好，我是 Mandy 老师，欢迎大家来到 SST 讲故事帮你记系列视频。那今天我们想给大家分享的是高频基金里面的一篇文章，叫做 Baby Smile， 婴儿的微笑。大家在日常生活中应该有看到，生活中有很多婴儿经常会对着大家露出天真无邪的笑容。那么在这种情况下，是不是有人可能在心里会想，为什么 baby 们笑得如此的开心呢？是不是因为今天的我特别可爱呢？事实上，婴儿的微笑，他们不是自发的，而是有战略性的。而且很多情况下，婴儿的微笑他们是有原因的，他们一般是笑给他们自己的父母看的。所以呢，我们在日常生活中经常可以看到妈妈和宝宝的微笑有几种不同的情况。比如说我们有时候会看到妈妈和宝宝同时笑，妈妈和宝宝同时不笑，有时候妈妈对着宝宝笑，有时候宝宝对着妈妈笑。这看似比较不经意的一些行为，其实里面是一个非常有趣的小现象。妈妈想要的是跟宝宝来进行互动，而宝宝想要的只是对着他自己的妈妈来笑。因此呢，虽然宝宝们看起来特别的年纪很小，什么也不太清楚啊，但是涉及到微笑这件事情，宝宝们心里面清楚得很。好，这就是和这一篇 SST 相关的一个小故事。要想记住这一篇 SST， 我们要记住以下的三个点。首先，第一个点，宝宝的微笑不是自发的，是有战略性的。那第二个点，宝宝的微笑是有原因的，他们是想跟自己的父母来进行回应。那第三个点呢，是父母经常想跟宝宝进行互动，而宝宝只想对着父母来笑。涉及到别的一些问题，宝宝可能不太清楚，但是涉及到微笑这件事情，宝宝心里清楚得很呢。
Ever try to get a baby to smile? It can seem close to impossible. And then suddenly there it is, that elusive, seemingly joyous grin. Well, it turns out those smiles aren't spontaneous. They're strategic. Researchers have found that when babies smile, it's for a reason. They want whoever they're interacting with, typically a parent, to smile back. And they time it just so, a smile here and a smile there. The researchers call it sophisticated timing.The study is in the journal PLOS ONE. The researchers enlisted real mothers and infants and quantified their interactions, which fell into four categories. 1. Babies wanted to maximize the amount of time smiling at their mothers. 2. They wanted to maximize the time the mother smiled at them. 3. They wanted to experience simultaneous smiling. And 4. No smiling at all.By studying when smiles happened and what the subsequent effect was, the investigators were able to figure out that for mothers, the goal 70% of the time was to be smiling simultaneously, while for babies, 80% of the time they just wanted their mother smiling at them. So mothers want the interaction, while babies just want to be smiled at. So your baby may not be able to feed itself, talk, or even turn over yet. But when it comes to smiles, babies seem to know exactly what they're up to.
好了，这就是今天的这一篇高频的 SST， 大家都记住了吗？我们下次再见了，拜拜。